I'm going to show you how to put them all back to the machine. To prevent any dangers, be sure to turn off the power. Now, put them all back to the machine. And turn on the power, then press the start button. When the mold goes inside, be sure to turn off the power to shut down the machine. Then push the mold up to the right place. Now you can take the screwdriver to screw the mold tight. When you finish, you can loose the emergency device.